What's the feeling some days after your victory in Dwars door Vlaanderen?
I could pretty much feel it yesterday in my legs, but today it was much better already. So I hope Sunday I'm totally ready again.
You did today the recon of the Tour of Flanders. What did you learn?
That the Koppenberg is really slippery. Today it was really slippery there, and we needed to walk a bit up there. So I hope this is not the same situation in the race, because then I think it will be a big mess. But yeah, for the rest, it didn't change the Oude Quaremont or that kind of climbs. It's still as hard as it was ever before. So yeah.
Already 8 victories for Team SD Works this year. What's the secret of the power of the team this year?
I think the team spirit is so good lately, and actually I think this team spirit was always already really good in this team, but I think also our camp in November in California at Specialized with the whole team there was really nice, and I think that really brought us really close to each other. And yeah, since then we had a lot of camps together, and I think this was really something what really brought us together and what made us really strong together.
For the Tour of Flanders, you have 3, maybe 4 leaders in the team. Does that make it easy, or does that make it difficult?
I think for us it's easy. For the other teams, it's very difficult, I think.
One different point is that Annemiek van Vleuten is coming back in the race. Does that change the tactics?
No, for us it will not change that much, I think. And yeah, for sure she's really a rider you need to watch. She's always really strong and always good in Flanders. So yeah, we will for sure keep an eye on her. But I think we showed that our team is really strong. Also in Strade was really strong, of course. So yeah, I think we are ready for every kind of battle.